Rivals United have emerged as surprise title contenders in their debut season in the Nigerian Professional Football League. The Port Harcourt team went into their match day 23 fixture against Ifan Yuba level on points with league leaders Wiki Tourists. And with 7 points from their last three matches, confidence was not a problem in the Rivers camp. But home team Ifan Yuba have been quite good at home this season, with a return of 9 wins and 2 draws from 11 matches at Inewi. And the home team made a bright start to the encounter. Straight from the kickoff, Okereke Maduabuchi ran at the Rivers defense, but he was stopped on his way. The resultant free kick was grabbed at the second attempt by veteran goalkeeper Rotimi Sunday. Rivers United did not take too long to respond, Bernard Ovoke calling the free kick just wide. Maduabuchi was looking dangerous down the left for Ifan Yuba, and it was his superb run that set up the opening goal of the encounter. Ifan Yuba signing Wasiu Jimoh with an expert finish for his first goal for the club since moving from Shooting Stars. That was all that separated the sides at the break. 5 minutes into the second half, Jimoh Oni stole the ball from Rivers' Yusuf Jayola and slid in Ismail Agata, who applied the finishing touch to double Ifan Yuba's advantage. Like fellow new boy Wasiu Jimoh, that was Gata's first goal for FC Ifan Yuba. Rivers United's attempt to plot a comeback was proven futile. Substitute Onyekachi Okafor could not bend one past Ifan Yuba goalkeeper Ikechukwu Ezenwa. And as Rivers pushed forward, gaps inevitably appeared at the other end. And when Gabriel Olalekan chopped down Alberico Da Silva on the edge of the area, Ifan Yuba had a chance to pull further clear of their opponents.
Corresponding fixture. Well, remember that the corresponding fixture in the first half of the season.
Ismail Agata's free kick, however, sealed just over the bar. No matter in the end, as Ifan Yuba, inspired by their new signings, got a 2-0 victory to dent Rivers United's title charge.